Cooper here, and today is the 21st day of our mini Christmas game advent calendar, and we will be cooking the whole Christmas dinner with Sara. Let's start with the turkey. That takes the most time anyway. Okay. I'm sorry, but is there supposed to be some sort of... Am I supposed to magically know what to do, or... No, I guess these are the... things. Okay, where's the butter? Okay, there's... Oh, what in the world is that? Is that... turkey liver? You guys cook it with turkey liver? Okay. Oh darn, what was it? No! What? What? Okay, that's on, I guess. Medium. Butter. Onion. I mean, that looks pretty delicious. I'm not a fan of turkey myself. Honestly. Well, at least I haven't tried a turkey that would have been delicious, but maybe someday. Who knows? Someone needs to invite me for turkey dinner and make it delicious. Is it that one? Really? Salt, I suppose, and then fresh thyme. Why would thyme be in fridge? That kind of looks weird. Pepper. What? Did I take the wrong stuff? Or how much stuff do you need? Okay. Right. And then you. I have to say that looks kinda good. Can't even remember what all these ingredients were anymore. And that doesn't look like pepper. Okay. So this is the stuffing, I guess. Yeah. I've never had turkey with stuffing, so maybe that's why I haven't had a delicious one. Where's the butter? There's the... you use this to... bind the legs, right? Yeah, okay. I've seen TV movies. That's all I know about making turkey, honestly. Then you wrap it in bacon. That doesn't look too bad at all, to be honest. What? Okay. Right. And how? I was like, are we supposed to wait or? Come on down. Tongs. Tongs, tongs. Oh, the pretty Christmas plate. Oh, that looks pretty awesome. With a spoon? Oh, I was like... What? Now I understand. Are you kidding me? Is this it? Tell me this is it. Okay. Yay! Let's do the cranberry sauce. Which I've never done myself, so that'll be interesting. What else? The cranberries is there. This is granulated sugar. I'm not really sure what that means, to be honest. There's the cranberries. And the sugar. And the water. What else? Do we need something else? We stir it. Medium heat. We don't have this kind of a... Is this a hot plate? All spices. Lemon zest. No. Orange juice. Okay. And was that carrot something? What? Oh, I need cinnamon stick and nutmeg powder. Right. And some nutmeg. Interesting. Is it this complicated to make cranberry? That is interesting. And I wouldn't have guessed you put orange juice in it. It sounds weird. But I'm sure it works. Okay. Are we done? That's a lot of cranberries. Okay, is this like decoration? Okay, that's interesting. Woohoo! Do we have time? Maybe we will do the green pea salad and the twice baked potatoes tomorrow. Because why not? We have time. Apparently we have a Christmas chef heart and holiday helper heart. Interesting. Maybe we will be earning these other awards tomorrow. But if you liked it and you want to see me cook a little bit more, please click like and subscribe, and I'll see you tomorrow, okay? Bye bye.